Hi guys, welcome back to the new video of Easy Tutorials. Today in this video you will see how to add animated text on your website. As you can see on my computer screen here, I have three different texts and all these texts have different background effect. It is very easy to add this kind of background effect on your text. So without wasting any time, let's quickly start this video. Now you can see my HTML file and this one is my CSS file. You can see I have already connected my HTML file with CSS with this line of code. Next we'll come to the body area and here I will write one title. So I'm using h1 and let's write the title subscribe. After that I'll come to the folder and I will open this HTML file with Google Chrome. Now you can see this web page and it has this text subscribe. Let's come to the CSS file and here we'll write h1. And for this one I'll write font family. Let's change the font style and next I'm writing text align. After that I'm adding margin top to add some space from the top. After reloading this page you can see this text in the center. Next I'll add font size 150 pixel to increase its font size, and font weight it will be 800. So now you can see a big text on this website. Let's add color transparent. So after adding this, you can see this text is not visible because we have added color transparent. After that, we'll add background, image, and URL. Here we have to add some GIF file for the background effects. So to get a GIF file, you can go to the website called giphy.com. This is the website. So I am going to use this GIF. So simply click on this copy link and just select this link and copy. After that, just add this URL in your CSS file. Next we will add background position, it will be center. Let's come back to the web page. Now you can see this GIF only on this web page, text is not visible. For that we have to add one more line. Just come back to the CSS file and in the next line we will add webkit background clip. So it will be text. That's it. Just save these changes and again refresh this web page. Now you can see this GIF as a background for these texts. Like that you can easily create animated text on your website. I hope this video was helpful for you. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in the comment section and please like and share this video. Thank you so much for watching.